हाय करीना, यू लुकिंग फैबुलस.
थैंक यू.
माय क्वेश्चन इज कि जब तैमूर बड़ा होगा तो आप उन्हें कौन सा एपिसोड दिखाएंगी सीजन टू का?
वेल, होपफुली तैमूर वुड बी इंटरेस्टेड इन वॉचिंग ईच एंड एवरी एपिसोड बिकॉज इट्स नॉट जस्ट you know, like I said, one thing that we've tapped upon, what women want. I want him to also, hopefully by then when he grows up, he will grow up knowing, you know, what women want, because he has a working mother at home. He understands that. Wo abhi bhi mere saath travel kar rahe har jagah. Unhe thoda thoda samajh bhi aa raha hai ki hum shoot pe jaate, ghar aate, unke saath khana khate. So he's learning to respect, I feel, women in that turn. Because I tell him that now, you know, like Amma's going to work and I have to work. Because it's what I want to do, and I will come back as soon as I can. And you know, he does understand. Sometimes now he started talking, he'll say, "Have a good shoot." So hopefully, you know, that love, that respect, he will understand. You know, what actually women want.
Wow! Thank you.
Thank you.
If I will, one last question, main poochun. How did you convince Saif to come on the show? Like, what did you tell him that you know this is happening? How did he say yes? What happened there?
Actually, he was the toughest to convince. Because he is इतना वो घर पे है, he is my husband and इतना drama कर रहा था वो कि क्या, हाँ क्यों आओ, क्या बात करेंगे हम, and you're just saying this and you're just saying, I said, अरे it's my show, why do you want me on your show? And I think Saif's like always like, you know, okay fine. he's like a person who's silently always proud of me, you know. He like wants me to like go out there and achieve and do what I want, and he's always, you know, smiling and silently watching. So he was like, really, what should I do? So actually we've managed to convince him, and yeah, but yeah, he troubled us.